Hi, I'm Dr. James Machino. I want to talk to you about natural remedies for rheumatoid arthritis and other autoimmune diseases like ankylosing spondylitis, psoriatic arthritis, polymyalgic rheumatica, lupus, these other diseases that affect the joints, these autoimmune diseases that affect the joint tissues. So you know, in rheumatoid arthritis and other autoimmune diseases, what's going on is that the immune system is making antibodies that are actually attacking the body's own joints and other tissues, damaging them, destroying them, and producing an inflammatory response. So there's pain, and there's also destruction of the tissues. So the same thing, not only in rheumatoid arthritis, but in ankylosing spondylitis, lupus, psoriatic arthritis, other autoimmune diseases, the same thing is happening. So the question is, why is this occurring? Well, in recent years, scientists have discovered that in certain instances, a virus actually gets into the body that infects a certain type of immune cell. It's called the monocyte. And it pre-shapes the monocyte so that throughout its entire lifespan, and all the monocytes that are going to be the daughter cells of that monocyte, all take on this aggressive behavior where they secrete inflammatory chemicals that drive this inflammatory process, make these antibodies that destroy the body's tissues. So the monocytes go haywire. They get converted into what are called macrophages, and they're just on this crazy mission to destroy tissue. So it can be virally induced. In some cases, it's genetically induced, where the monocyte, for some reason, can distinguish the healthy, normal cells of the body from foreign invaders. You see, if you have a bacteria or a virus, you want your immune cells to attack it, but you don't want it to be attacking your healthy tissues, like your joints and your heart and tissue and your lung tissue, your kidney tissue. And in autoimmune diseases, that's what happens. It starts attacking the healthy tissues. Now, when you see a rheumatologist about these kinds of conditions, they sometimes don't talk to you about the proven evidence-based information around lifestyle management that can actually help manage these types of autoimmune joint conditions. So what you want to try to do as part of your lifestyle management is to tone down the release of these inflammatory cytokines or chemicals that the immune cells are secreting. And you also want to try to create more bioregulation of the entire immune system, to try to regulate it in a way that makes it less aggressive and damaging to your own healthy tissues. So how do you do this? From a natural lifestyle standpoint, you need an anti-inflammatory diet. There are also some natural anti-inflammatory herbal agents that are outstandingly good. Curcumin, boswellia, white willow bark extract, ginger, even quercetin, very useful. Therapeutic doses of vitamin D can be helpful. Using medicinal mushrooms and astragalus, bioregulate the immune system. I can't emphasize how important that is. Even using probiotics can help. The thing is that many family doctors and rheumatologists and orthopedists fail to explain how diet and supplementation and even exercise can help in the long-term management. The truth is that it takes more than drugs to effectively manage these conditions. And almost all the drugs that are used to reduce inflammation and to try to affect the immune cells come with some very significant side effects. So anything you can do to reduce your reliance on those drugs, I'm not saying the drugs aren't important. I'm just saying that if you can reduce the dosage you require or the number of pills you have to take in a day, you're going to decrease the likelihood of significant side effects happening to you. And so I really like using lifestyle management and natural remedies. So the best thing you can do is to download my ebook on this subject and read it through. It's simple to understand. All the references are there. The ebook is called Proven Natural Remedies for Joint Pain, Arthritis, and Inflammation. It's available right here, so I suggest you do that right now. The book shows the exact lifestyle plan that will help you better manage arthritic conditions and related joint pain and inflammatory conditions, and the recommendations can be used along with any drug or medical treatment that you're undergoing presently. In fact, every arthritic patient should have a copy of this ebook, Proven Natural Remedies for Joint Pain, Arthritis, and Inflammation. So download it right now. Now at machinohealth.com, you'll see my other published review papers and videos that I have, footage from my live professional seminars, other resources and downloads that I created, and they're all free, that you can download or get access to that will help you lead a long, healthy, functional life. You want to be functional. You don't just want to have a heartbeat as you get older. You want to be a functional human being. All my review articles and my teaching materials come complete with all the scientific references, so you'll know you're getting only evidence-based information on any health topic that you're seeking out. So make sure that you use machinohealth.com as an ongoing, reliable resource for both you and your family when you're looking for health and wellness information. Thanks so much for watching.